Fulfill this gracious promise in this survey. You have given your gift not only to the wise and the intelligent, but also to children. Your mercy has led this child to the waters of baptism. You have enabled him to a new life by a spiritual birth. May this survey, who now become member of your mystical body, grow bodily and spiritually the reception of the sacraments. Together with this child, we thank you for the gift given to this servant, now, always, and forever.
Amen.
And of the saint, and of the Holy Spirit, is anointed with the holy oil.
It's living every moment like it could be our last.
Lord, Lord, for all the gifts and blessings you have bestowed upon us and for which we can never be grateful enough, we offer you never-ending praise and growing the church proud like a spouse with every goodness and grace. You are the Creator and Lord of all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit forever.
Amen.
For a heart to rest in, till they rest in love's caress, and the moments we remember, they interleave our hearts like a tapestry surrounding us that we forget to touch. It's why we wake up every morning, it's why we seek each other's smile.
For through faith you are all were baptized into Christ, have clothed yourselves with Christ. There is neither Jew nor Greek, there is neither slave nor free person, there is not male nor female, for you are all one in Christ Jesus. And if you belong to Christ, then you are Abraham's descendant, heirs according to the promise. This is the word of the Lord.
Praise be to Christ.
The baptism, sacrament of baptism,
gives us opportunity to claim our blessings, to renew our faith, and to receive the power of Spirit once again, as it is with the absolute child of Aquila, Renee, and Joby. Therefore, my dear friends, let us hope and pray. This baptism of Joseph will help all of us to renew our faith in the Spirit, deepen our faith in the Holy Spirit. God, so our faith may be with your Holy Spirit, may be deepen our faith and become true followers of Christ. Amen.
Dear brothers and sisters, the celebrant starts praying for himself in preparation for administering holy baptism that gives the divine life. Standing in reverence and diligence, let us now pray in silence.
Lord, you who seek out the lost and gather up the scattered, have chosen this humble servant for priestly ministry in your church. Fulfilling all righteousness, you received baptism from John the Baptist from Jordan, and also appointed apostles to administer the same. Grant me the grace to administer the sacrament in a worthy manner, Lord of all, for your power.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God the Father, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us all, now, always, and forever.
Amen.
May your Holy Spirit come down and bless this oil, and dwell in it. May this oil, for the administration of baptism, the symbol of Christ's suffering and resurrection, be sanctified. In the name of our adorable Trinity, let this oil of anointing be a sign of life for us. By this baptism, accomplished through Jesus Christ, your Saint and our Savior, may we have the fullness of sanctity, the bless of the heavenly kingdom, and a share in Christ's priesthood. We offer praise, honor, worship, and thanksgiving to you and to your beloved Saint and the Holy Spirit, now, always, and forever.
Joseph is anointed with the holy oil in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Joseph is baptized in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
The robe of sanctity and you are going to be light of innocence.
May Christ, the light of the world, be your beacon all the way.
That you send your spirit on this servant as you did to your disciples in the Lord's prayer. Second by the heart we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That filled with your Holy Spirit, he may be braced up to live a life of holiness and rooted in faith. He may glorify you always, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That the parents, teachers, and benefactors who raise him up in Christian faith be infused with your Spirit, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Let us commend ourselves and one another to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Lord God, be among us.
Lord Almighty God, we humbly pray to you. Fill this child with your Spirit. May he grow up the plenitude of Christian life. May he be strengthened not to forget you in prosperity and seek you out in adversity. Bless him to bear strong witness to you in life, and then after death, to find the bliss of eternal happiness. Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, forever.
Amen.
Being filled with the Holy Spirit and confirmed in faith, may you desire to witness to Christ.
Yes,
I do. May God bless you.
Yeah.
Membership in the mystical body of Christ and taken to eternal life. Sign the sacrament with the promised spirit and give you the spirit of filiation that he may call you Abba Father. Empower him, be filled with the divine spirit through the impostors of heaven to live as brave soldiers, bear witness to the gospel, and as loyal servants of the church. May he be filled with your spirit, fruits of love, peace, happiness, patience, kindness, goodness, fidelity, meekness, and self-control. By your grace, may he be blessed to live a life under peace. We offer praise, honor, and worship to you in your beloved Son and the Holy Spirit, now, always, and forever.
Joseph, having been baptized, is now perfected and confirmed in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Lord God, may the divine sign and the fullness of the grace of the Holy Spirit that we have received, the new life he has given, and the armor of justice he is wearing, shield him from the enemy's power. May he be blessed to exude the divine fragrance of Christ in his life.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, he is adorned with the crown of life as a sign of spiritual joy and eternal bliss.
Amen.
കുടുംബത്തിൽ പരാമർശമോ നാടിന്റെ സ്നേഹം മാത്രമായി തീരുവാൻ ദൈവത്തിന്റെ യോഗ്യനാകട്ടെ. ഈ തിരുക്കരണം പങ്കോട്ടെല്ലാവരെയും ദൈവസമർത്ഥമായി അനുഗ്രഹിക്കട്ടെ. നമ്മുടെ കൃത്യാവശ്യമായി പിതാവായ ദൈവത്തിന്റെ സ്നേഹം പരിശുദ്ധാത്മാവിന്റെ സഹവാസം നിങ്ങളെല്ലാവരോടും ഉണ്ടായിരിക്കട്ടെ. ഇപ്പോഴും എപ്പോഴും എന്നേക്കും.
It's living every moment like it could be our last. From the moments we remember, they interweave our hearts like a tapestry surrounding us that we forget to touch. It's why we wake up every morning. It's why we seek each other's smile. It's why we know that it's all worth it. It's why we hold.